Tonight in Lancaster County, a police incident in Mountville forced residents in the area to shelter in place for several hours this morning. It happened around 10 a.m. on the first block of East Main Street. The Lancaster County District Attorney's Office says officers closed the block to restrict traffic and instructed residents to shelter in place. Around 1 p.m., police found one man dead at the scene from a self-inflicted gunshot wound.